E12. Welcome to Streaming Deluxe! My name is Mr. Orange and the name of the game is Humankind Trademarks. So Humankind with a TM on it. So it's going to be a strategy 4X historical game developed by Amplitude Studios and published by Sega. Oh my god, I mean, this trailer, seriously, are we in 1996 that we have a CGI trailer like this? Sega, Amplitude Studios, what was the purpose? What was the purpose of this first part of the trailer? I mean, come on guys, that's really, this was kind of a bit ridiculous. Okay, Humankind is an Amplitude Studios magnum opus, a historical strategy game where you will rewrite the entire narrative of humankind. A convergence of culture, history, and values that allows you to create a civilization that is as unique as you are. How far will you push humankind? I mean, I really like the idea. I think it's going to, you're going to be able to mix different aspects of the human civilization. For example, having, I don't know, pyramids in Germany. And robots in ancient Egypt, or for example, something like this. Well, I don't know. There's not a lot of information public yet. So I think from a graphical point of view, this game looks definitely very interesting. It has a nice, crystal clear, easygoing, and friendly graphical look. Now the question is how the gameplay is going to be. So I mean, that's the more important part of it. But overall, yeah, interesting strategy game. And except the CGI introduction of the trailer, this was a bit ridiculous. It looks not too bad. So what else information do we have? So we have 1 million civilizations. Create your own civilization by combining 60 historical cultures from the Bronze to modern age. Begin as ancient Egypt, then evolve into the Romans, the Khmers, or perhaps the Vikings. Each culture brings its own special gameplay layer, leading to near-endless outcomes. Okay, so it's a little bit what I actually expected. What civilization will you shape? The journey matters more than destination. Fame is a new unifying victory condition. Every great deed you accomplish, every moral choice you make, every battle won will build your fame and leave a lasting impact on the world. The player with the most fame will win the game. So it's a multiplayer game. Oh no, it's not. Will you be the one to leave the deepest mark on the world? So face historical events, lead renowned figures of humankind, and make scientific breakthroughs, discover the natural wonders of the world, or build the most remarkable creations of humankind. Each game element is historically authentic. Combine them to build your own vision of the world. Then show off your tactical skills by mastering terrain elevation with city building and full tactical battles. Keep one step ahead of other civilizations through trade and subtle diplomacy. Call upon your allies to transform an epic battle into a full-scale 8-player world war. Ooh, grim, grim, grim here. Sounds all very intriguing. I guess it's going to be a fun game. So Epic, please don't snap this up 10 days from release. It's always the same story. So people are actually, nowadays, a new game comes out and gamers are so afraid that Epic will put an exclusivity a stamp on it. So, but it's very much possible. I don't like it myself, to be honest. So I like to have my games on Steam, on other platforms. I don't care. It can be on Epic, but it shouldn't be exclusive there. But I don't want to talk too much about this now. I already made a couple on several videos about Epic Games and the exclusivity of the store. Now this, please don't disappoint. I want so much this game succeed. Civilization clone looks just like Civilization 6. Finally a contender check up Civilization. It does not have freaking cartoony graphics, the music from the trailer. All right. So that's it, my friends. I would say an interesting game. I put a follow on it. I already have it on my wish list, but I also put a follow on it. So planned releases in 2020. So until then, a lot of time will pass by, and we will see how this game develops. All right, then, my friends. See you next time. Bye bye.